Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you very much for tuning in. We are picking up right back on Dathomir. Any guesses or bets as to how many times I die? You'll have to use the honor system on that one because I have not kept count.
Wait up! It might be dangerous.
Bitty one don't care. Gonna turn that down a little bit. Not getting anywhere close.
Speedy, here.
Pretty much what I expected. Shit. Okay, so now to get back down there to death. Even with my Adderall, I just do not have... focus for some boxes. Attack its butt. That's what I've learned. Just attack its butt. Excuse me. Excuse me. Rude.
I think it's gone.
So rude. I nearly beat you, you motherfucker. I wish there was something between night and the, like, easy mode. Because I don't mind the enemy aggression, I just want a chance, you know? Oh wow, that's even tighter a fit than normal.
Strongest Night Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
So there's that way. There's also maybe whatever this is. Nope. Nothing I can do anything with. Okay. So then there's only that way, correct? Correct. Good.
Buddy.
Oh.
Don't let it hit you.
Go again! this? It's a long drop. Jump again. Okay, I trust you.
I could say the same for this creature, though.
Jesus. Okay. Well then. Yeah. I mean, that much cutscene, it should be an autosave, hopefully.
Brothers.
Damn it. Okay, let's try this again. This.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power. God damn it, really?
Shakes in fear.
Get up close!
Solid blow! You will kill the Jedi!
I need a stim, BD.
Okay.
I need some help. Thanks, BD.
It's just wood. I should be able to go through there. Willow. What is it? What, Willow? What's wrong? What's wrong, baby girl? You have a scary poop.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in.
Oh, now you're concerned about stealth.
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the Cutter on Kashyyyk.
So far, so empty.
What you got there?
Right. See, I don't understand. I don't understand the appeal. I mean, those look better than the big ones. But no.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
That is a straight-up door. You can't tell me otherwise. We're talking about Maul? Probably talking about Maul.
Need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found.
Just need a little bit, and then we'll have an upgrade to do. The only way left to go, yeah. Okay.
Join me, brothers! I have him! Strike him!
Too far. stand against us!
Thorsten!
You aren't so still!
There we go. There's that skill point I wanted. Can't go back though, gotta go forward. Come on.
Yathomir thirsts for your blood.
There we go. All right. Well, I should explore some before I go forward. That's rude. The welcoming committee. Closing barbed gates on me. They really need to focus on their tourism. Come on, guys. To go that way. I'd be real upset if that ended up being the only way up there.
this quick. Die, interloper!
Could use a little help, Dickie. Feeling much better. Thanks.
Okay.
You aren't so still.
There we go.
Outsider!
We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
I'm pretty sure that all of these are about the Wanderer.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the Sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Yeah. Did I go all the way this way?
Trespasser!
Well, they're not attacking, so I have no idea where they are.
Help, please! Now, BD!
See, that looks like somewhere I can go. So does that. What are you? Can you take me where? Feel much better now.
The interloper seeks to divide us.
Then he must die.
So 8, 9, and 10 left.
Thank you.
Am I going backwards? Yes, I am. What would I do if not for maps? I barely even do well with maps. Apparently you break it if, you use pull on a climbing rope. That was a definite kick.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
This is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now, hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
May have been the Wanderer he saw outside the ship, or one of the bounty hunters. Would not be surprised either way.
Could use a little help, BD.
Okay, which way do I need to go? Exactly where I'm going. Cool. Be good when I want to use the spinning attack on multiple, but yeah, this other one I'm most likely to use. Something. I'm not going back right now, though.
Brothers, aid me!
I have him! I won't fail you, brothers!
Perfect! Can I get a stim, BD-1?
Stim here, BD.
There we go.
You're quick.
All right.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Nope, he's stuck in the ship.
We must take him! Brothers, stand with me! You cannot defeat our might! Dathomir thirsts for your blood!
Too far. Whoa, that's not what I wanted. Please, no. We're just gonna let ourselves die because I don't want to be down here again.
Toss me one, BD.
Thank you guys for watching. That death does not count toward the death count because it was intentional. But otherwise, yeah, let me know what the death tally was. Thank you as always for watching. Feel free to hit that subscribe button or give us a comment. And have a wonderful day. May the Force be with you.